Hi, my name is Maya Ishwaran, and I'll be the National Student Poet for the Southeast this year. I'm so excited and honored to be here. And I'll be reading my poem, Linguistics. Linguistics, for my mother. Ma, I haven't spoken Tamil in 3 years. Call it forgetting or just prenatal Americanization. Some god must have known I was a child of loose change, of ambiguity, of everything more confused than it should be, of conjoined twins snipped off the cord together, of the love of a language mother. Maybe I lose the syllables of my name next, ancient and observing, still like the way rice farmers wade into their crop after the monsoon swallowed them whole. This is a lesson on everything sacred. We promise to keep culture like dollars and gum wrappers, stashed in inside-out pockets, tumbled and dried in the wash, bleached and chlorinated by city swimming pools, floating pieces of ourselves blanched in cauliflower and contamination. This is how letters forget themselves. This is how a daughter loses the weight of her tongue in her mouth, replaces it with a borrowed accent, a softer L, a rumbling A, a smeared R, toothpick consonants, dissonance. Ma, we were Indian until we weren't. Meanwhile, I pretend I am cultured. I read Dickinson, structure culture around the line breaks of my own ignorance. Outside, the sun melts into itself, and I am thinking of all the ways to say that I am lost. The crumpled syllables cramping in my mouth. This is not poetry anymore. This is what happens when a daughter forgets where her lungs are, what they were made of. Ma, I'm losing parts of myself every day, leaving bits of human when I walk, buttons, sweater strings, rosin dust, crushed bottles of water, worlds and worlds and words, latex gloves and frozen over car lots downtown, mustard seed heat thawing immigrant dream silence. I want to question whether these are the things that make up the constellations of my genetics, the silence of my voice. But even I know nothing is silent about life. I've lost more than I've ever lost in 16 years. I've started shedding ethnicity like hair. Mother, I fear I'll go bald. I have the pleasure of introducing.
If we ever wonder whether what we do makes a difference, it does. Thank you, everyone, for all of this. Thank you, guys. I'm so proud of you. That was beautiful. You guys are awesome. Have a great year.